What's awesome about Miley Cyrus?
She is absolutely amazing. I love her vibe, I love her style, her image, her look,
everything she stands for, and I try to be just like her.
My fans are actually the best fans in the world. I said the other day my fans are better than your fans on Twitter, and everyone's fans got really mad, but I don't care because they actually are. I feel like every entertainer has like these hardcore group of fans. Everyone has these different groups. Mine's Smilers. When I had this show that I did called the Miley and Mandy Show, she always called me Milers or Smilers. And then they just kind of picked up.
If you're a Smiler, it means you have to love Miley Cyrus no matter what. It means you have to play her music nonstop. It means you have to try really hard to go to all her concerts.
Make sure that everything Miley does is a success and popular.
You have to be in love with Miley Cyrus 100%.
They love trending everything. They're like, Smilers need the director's cut. Smilers need this. They know that that makes me really excited. I love seeing all like the Smiler signs.
My favorite Miley Cyrus video is Party in a USA. It's fun, it's catchy, and I love LA. Who doesn't love LA?
One of my favorite Miley Cyrus video is Seven Things. I like it because there's a lot of normal girls featured in the video, and the song is so relatable.
My favorite Miley video right now is Wrecking Ball. She looks so vulnerable in the video, and I love that she can just put herself out there and not care what anyone thinks.
My fans love the Wrecking Ball video. They feel like it's really personal. Everyone's been hurt before and everyone survives and everyone keeps living and breathing. So I think music is what inspires people through that sometimes. Sometimes you just have to listen to a song like Wrecking Ball over and over to heal.
I have a Miley Twitter account and it is called We Adore Miley.
I like all her pictures on Instagram. I look at all her posts on Facebook.
Being like on social is like so important. My 14 million followers, I can tell them to all go to Vevo and watch my video like right now. I think it means so much more for the artist to be able to say, okay, here's the video. When you deliver anything to your fans, it should be from you. They should see it first and you should tell them first.
I've been to one Miley show only because all the others sold out so fast on the internet.
A Miley concert is crazy.
I can't stop going to them. I love the energy, I love the vibe.
Her voice is amazing, she puts on a great presentation.
She has the highest energy and it's fantastic.
If I had a chance to meet Miley, I would tell her that I think she is the most creative and the biggest risk taker in Hollywood.
I would ask her several things. What's her song inspiration? Can I have her number?
I would tell her I love her and that she's amazing and she's a beautiful person.
May I marry her? The basics.
I would say two things. Forget the haters because I love ya, and twerk, Miley, twerk. I watch all of Miley's videos on Vevo.
Probably millions of times.
I have watched Miley Cyrus's videos on Vevo too many times to count.
I don't ever say like I got to 100 million, it's like we did. And it feels like such a group effort. I always bring it back to my fans because they're really the only reason that I'm here. They're the only reason why I'm even certified at this point.